Eyewitness News is covering New England this morning. A trash collector convicted of murder on Cape Cod involving a fashion writer is asking the Massachusetts Supreme Court to grant him a new trial. Christopher McCowen argues that racial bias and other juror misconduct tainted deliberations at his trial. McCowen was convicted of first-degree murder in the deadly stabbing of Christa Worthington back in 2002.